Why are you still following fucking stupid rules? I have no rules. And once you realize there's no fucking rules, it's total freedom. You're relieved from all the societal burden. You don't need to worry about what your parents think of you, you don't need to worry about your friends think of you, you don't need to worry about what your employees think of you, you don't need to worry about what anybody think of you. And you don't have to worry about, you know, offending other people, you don't have to worry about your own feelings. You just do fucking whatever you want. You want to build a company, go build a company. If you want to tell somebody to fuck off, you tell them to fuck off. You do whatever you want. And once I realized that, you know, it's a complete total freedom. My life has meaning, my life is purposeful, and I live my life to the fucking fullest. And I see this a lot, like people are being weighted down by so much different stupid rules that they have. They have rules about, you know, how to deal with parents. They have rules about, you know, like you have to obey people. You have rules about like how you should work with your friends, or, you know, how to deal with your friends. You have rules about how to work inside a company. You have all these rules, and most of them are actually stupid. Most of them are actually really, really, really stupid. I see a lot of people just weighted down. They just stopped. They could do so much more if they just like sit down and think about all the stupid rules that they're following. Oh, this weekend I must spend time with my parents. And you're not building your business, and you're not building your company, and you're not building your career, because you have to spend time with the kids, the family, the parents, the grandparents, the cousins, the sisters, whatever. When you start thinking, no, I don't have to do that, then freedom. All your time is freed up. All your abilities are opened up, and you can do anything you want.